Ever since I was diagnosed, it's always been constant looking, Googling for information online as far as latest treatments, different people's experiences, and just trying to find some sort of network that I could connect with, not only to help myself, but also my family members. My mom's middle sister went through liver failure because of an undiagnosed hepatitis B infection. And it was very difficult. The doctors were prepping us to lose her.